Hello students, welcome to number x. In this video you are going to learn how to prove that the tangent at any point of a circle is perpendicular to the radius through the point of contact. But before proving the theorem, I want to introduce the fundamental concept behind it, which is as follows. Suppose O is a point in a plane and xy is any line. In this situation, if I ask you what is the distance of the line from point O, as you know, line is made up of infinite points. In this scenario, there might be infinite line segments connecting point O and point on the line. So, which line will correctly represent distance of a point from given line? In mathematics, the shortest distance between the point and the line is defined by perpendicular distance between point and the line. Hence, length of the line segment OP is the distance of the point O from line XY. Now let us prove the theorem. Suppose O is the center of the circle of radius OP and a line XY passes through point P. A couple of seconds ago, we saw that if we take another point other than point P, for example, point Q, then OQ will be larger than the radius of the circle. In this case, angle OQP will be an acute angle. There could be another location for point Q where angle OQP may be right angle. But in this case, Q will be inside the circle and XY will turn into secant line. Hence, we are left with only one option, that is the line segment OP, which is radius of the circle, must be perpendicular to the line segment XY if it is a tangent. If you enjoyed watching this video, please hit like button and also consider subscribing us. Thanks for watching, and I am looking forward to see you in the next lecture.